on these units, you want to put the SIM pad in the box first. Create what we call a sidewall, like this. And then, putting multi-units in, make a ridge in the middle by pulling up on the SIM pad. Put one unit in this corner, one unit in this corner, and just fold over.